How do you measure happiness? That's a spongier science. You can see somebody smiling today, but that might be masking depression. You can ask them about their happiness, and they might not know what you're talking about, or maybe they just had a few cocktails. So we had to look around for some, I would say, newer techniques for measuring happiness. And one of the techniques I relied on, I actually orchestrated a partnership between Gallup, the University of Pennsylvania, and Google. And between us, we examined more than 5 billion search inquiries. And we correlated them with life satisfaction. And we found out that what you look for on Google is a better predictor of your happiness than either your education or your income level, which is to say pretty powerful. Incidentally, we also discovered that people who are typing inquiries about their dogs are happier than people who own cats. People who are looking around for action and comedy movies are happier than people who like romances.